Everybody clear the passageway, please. Are we ready, Chris? Here he comes. He's doing the mile run. Let's hear it for Chris. Communications manager, director of this fabulous event. Here we go. Let's hear Chris. He's the official timer. What was your time, Chris? You want a water? You need something? Okay, is everybody ready? Team number one, the Caviar Festival, I'm gonna count you down. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Here they come, let's cheer them on! They're losing balloons, they're flying. Here they come, the Caviar Festival, right here in Cathedral City on April 1st. Powered by Colts Lodge. Fleet Easton is in there. Here they go, team number one, the Caviar Festival. Louise Workman. Team number one, the Caviar Festival. Team number two is getting set up, Volkswagen of Palm Springs. Thank you for the whistle. If you need to wet your whistle, there's food and beverage up there from Wally's Desert Turtle. Be sure to check out all the info in the vendor booths later after this event and the bright show at noon. Are you ready down there? We have team number two, Volkswagen of Palm Springs. 3, 2, 1, go! Look out, it's veering to the side. Here they come, cheer them on! Clear the walkway, everybody, clear the street. Team number two, bed number two, Volkswagen of Palm Springs. Look out, here they come! Here they are, number two! Team number two, Volkswagen of Palm Springs, let's hear it! We're getting set up down there with team number three. Cathedral City Fire Department, I think, is coming next. Here's an update from his royalty, the mayor!
Okay, team number one, the Caviar Festival. What do you think their speed was? 8 days, yeah. Well, they're on a cruise. 38.1 seconds. Team number two, Volkswagen. They gotta gas it up a little bit more. 30.8. So, we're getting there.
Thank you, Mayor. Okay, now we are on to team number three, the LGBT Center. Oh, this heat is getting me so confused with these numbers. Yeah, it's number three, the LGBT Community Center of the Desert. Are you ready, number three? We're gonna count you down in 3, 2, 1, go! Here they come, number three, the LGBT Community Center of the Desert. Work it. Oh, the rider is low there for best. Number three. Number three, the LGBT Community Center of the Desert. And that's what I call dedication. One of the racers has a knee brace on. Whoa! Saluting Cathedral City Days here, and they come with a knee brace to participate. How fabulous. What a gorgeous day. 28.7. Now I think we have the fire department down there, number four. Cathedral City Fire Department, get ready on 3. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm sorry. Chris, we need to clone you and have you in 7 places.
Testing.
Oh, we're going to have a competition here. Okay, get ready. Once again, this is bed number 4. Get your cheers and applause ready. Cathedral City Fire Department. Get ready on 3, 2, 1, go! Let's hear for the fire department. Salute them for their efforts.
Okay, they were timed, and they were also caught on radar at 16.5. With a time of 28.7 seconds. 28.7 seconds.
Mayor.
20.7.
They beat last year's, didn't they? Beat or tied last year's. Chris, I think we may have to be in the budget for a new police car. They almost went right through the police car there.
I think they beat their records last year by 0.01 seconds.
Woo! That was bed number 4.
All that training.
Are we ready? We now have bed number 5. The Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence coming down. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Here they come. They're praying for a good time.
They're doing 11 miles an hour. They gotta step it up.
Get those boots there, girls. Come on, sister.
They're dragging. They're down to 10.
But it's colorful fashion statement. Number 5, the Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence.
They popped out at 11 miles an hour for a time of 29.9 seconds.
It's all that makeup and eyelashes that added to the drag of the wind there. Okay, we're coming up with number 6 bed judges, Diversity DHS. We ready on both ends? Number 6, counting down, 3, 2, 1, go! Here they come, all the way from DHS. They're having a pride in November.
They're going uphill to DHS.
The flamingo, here it comes, look out, DHS number 6. Another runner with a deep race. Such dedication from all these members.
They topped out. You couldn't even get it so low.
Wow.
Oh. It was 38.7 seconds.
That was bed number 6, judges, Diversity DHS. You ready down there with 7? Ready on both ends. We got the streets cleared. Number 7 judges, the Friends of Dorothy, the Date Palm Country Club. They just pushed it from around the corner. Get ready on 3, 2, 1, go!
Dorothy, the yellow brick road's this way.
We're on a Saturday afternoon stroll in Cathedral City, enjoying the view and the water feature up here. I think they're on the golf course around the corner. Here they come, number 7, the Friends of Dorothy.
Captain Yet, red shoes.
Where's Toto peeking out of the basket? The Scarecrow, the Tin Man, the Lion. Number 7, the Friends of Dorothy, the Date Palm Country Club.
Okay, we got a great announcement. We have another, a new, slowest, 42.7.
But they didn't want anybody to miss the beauty and the color and the theme there, right, Mayor? Okay, we're getting ready for number 8. Which is the Quick Quack Car Wash. Say that a few times, Quick Quack. Ready on both ends? Quick Quack, 3, 2, 1, go! Brand new business just down the street here. Stop over there, get all washed.
They're all drying.
I think they're washing a car on the way.
Clean the windshield.
They're vacuuming. What are you doing in there, Quick Quack? Look out, they're rearing to the corner. Back up, everybody on the street. Number 8, the Quick Quack Car Wash. Oh, they lost a pusher. They lost a racer. They had to go back and wash cars, I think. Number 8, the Quick Quack.
Okay, 41.8 seconds.
We want to remind everybody, please stay up off the street on the curb. We don't want someone to get run over there, gentlemen in the corner. We are ready now for number 9. It is the Cathedral City Senior Center. Ready on both ends. Get ready on 3, 2, 1, go! Cathedral City Senior Center.
Almost. New second place though, 23.6.
Yeah. What a beautiful day in Cathedral City. Let's hear it, everybody. We're only partway through the bed race. Before I get the next bed, is Alexis Ortega close by? Alexis, if you're here, please come to the stage. I need to see Alexis Ortega, please. We are going on to number 10. It's the Desert Rose Playhouse with Joey English laying there on the bed. We ready on both ends? 3, 2, 1, go! Number 10, Desert Rose Playhouse. Joey English is coming down.
15 miles an hour. We have a new first place.
Hang on, Joey. Hang on, girl. Did Joey fly off? Almost.
15 miles an hour, top speed. New second place, 22.1.
Woo! Desert Rose Playhouse with Joey English riding. That was number 10, Judd. Oh, here.
This will be a slow one.
Ready on both ends. Our next one is number 11, the First Wives Club. Let's count them down. 3, 2, 1, go! Here they come. Oh, you gotta bring the bed with. The one runner was coming without the bed. Keep the hands on the bed there, First Wife's Club. Yeah. Keep going, you gotta go. He was the wrong pit stop. Number 11, the First Wife's Club.
Oh, Okay, they got up to high speed of 10 miles an hour, but at least they weren't last, 34.5.
Yay, let's hear it, and we still have lots more coming. Our next is number 12, the College of the Desert with all their red and gold there. Ready on both ends? 3, 2, 1, go!
Fourteen miles an hour.
Well, that's all the studs of fraternity there. Work them, boys, work them. Here they go. Go, dudes, go! Faster, faster.
Don't let it go!
They went all the way over to the Mary Pickford lobby.
New third place, 22.3, speed of 15 miles an hour.
That was number 12, judges, the College of the Desert. Now we have that very sleek, minimal, all it has is like two bars and four wheels. The number 13, Cathedral City Administrative Staff. We'll see if they fly by so quick. And while they catch their breath, don't forget we have party here all day, all night. A pride variety show after this. Martha Wash at 2 o'clock. Vendors, booths, food, drink. Leslie Jordan tonight over at the theater. Okay, let's get ready on both ends. Again, this is number 13, the Cathedral City Administrative Staff. Here we go in 3, 2, 1, go!
Running miles an hour.
Here they come.
Hope for speed.
Burn.
Speedy engines driving it straight.
Look out on the street. Woo!
Thank you.
Do they have brakes?
13 miles an hour, top speed.
23.2. Team number 13, the administrative staff. We still have a few more fabulous beds. And speaking of extra special and extra fabulous, bed number 14, the Cathedral City Police Department. We ready on both ends? Let's give them the best and the loudest and the most cheers and applause for all they do for us every day. Number 14, the police department, in 3, 2, 1. Here they come, look out, they're going all over.
14 miles an hour.
I don't think
15 miles an hour.
They don't have power steering with that. That was 14, the police department from Cathedral City!
They topped out at 14 miles an hour, and I'm not going to tell you the time yet.
It's under administrative review, right?
We're checking the photo finish.
It's an investigative committee. Okay, we're ready on both ends. I see a vision of white down there. Bed number 15, judges. The Westin Mission Hills Golf Resort and Spa with Leslie Jordan and all his angels on the heavenly bed. Let's get ready on both ends. Are we ready, Anita? Here we go. Countdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Floating down my knees,
down in the sea, spilling from the cold.
Austin Mission Hills Golf Resort and Spa, going for the theatrics and the drama and the celebrity approach.
That's how you float down the streets of the Beagle City.
Yeah! Right in that heavenly band.
1 minute, 57 seconds.
Next year we have to start earlier. No. And we have another fabulous entry. I believe it is number 16, our last one. We're ready down there. Another celebrity rider, the lovely Ann Walker, with bet number 16 from Team Art Terry Acara. Let's count them down. 3, 2, 1, go! Another sordid creation here. The start of wedding. Here comes judges number 16.
The trailer's shorter than that.
A very sordid wedding. Team Art Terry Acara. What are you doing in bed, Ann? Okay. Team number 16.
One minute, 16 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for all of our 16 bets. All of the racers, all of the riders, all of the participating businesses and organizations, and all the beautiful people here in Cathedral City, LGBT gays. Now our judges are going into seclusion. They're going to tally their votes. So stick around for all the awards, the prizes. And then the Pride Variety Show will be on in just a couple minutes right here on the same stage. Stick around, the Pride Show kicks off right after this. We have 10 superstar entertainers. Hard to watch at 2 o'clock.
Okay, we need to get the trophies out here, and yes, we
Everybody come on over close to the main stage so we can announce the winners, get photos taken.
So there's already been a controversy on the judging. The judges want the police and the fire department to rerun with no shirts. Maybe next year. Okay.
We have to listen to our elected officials. If you say so, hey. I'll help them if they need those.
Okay, we'll start with the fastest beds. Thank you everybody for showing up and for participating. Our slowest was 1 minute 57 seconds. Weston's Mission Hills, going across the Beagle City.
Weston wins the slowest. Leslie, Jordan, and all of his lovely angels.
Okay, third place. Third place. 22.1 seconds is Desert Rose. So thank you.
Desert Rose, Joey English and her sissies. Third place right here. Desert Rose Playhouse, here's the owners right here and all their fabulous staff.
So separating first and second place is 1.3 seconds.
Whoa.
Second place. At 21.4 seconds, first place and still reigning champs, the Middle City Fire Department. At 20.7 seconds, it's getting close, guys.
The Fire Department first place in the speed. A close second, the Police Department. Third place, Desert Rose.
I think it's those shirts that are slowing you down. Okay, this theme, $500 gift certificate from Wally's Desert Turtle, is Friends of Dorothy, the Big Palm Country Club.
This theme, Friends of Dorothy, Big Palm Country Club.
Those red shoes.
$500 from Wally's, we're going to dinner. Let me know what day. She clicked her red shoes and she won.
Okay, most spirited, and let's hear it, and make sure that you have gotten that award, Desert Rose Playhouse.
Desert Rose, most spirited, they win another award!
Okay, here are the big cash prizes. First place for best decorated is $500 cash. Second place, $250 cash. Third place, 5 tickets to Mary Pickwick Theater, Sorted Lives DVD, caps and autographs. Third place, Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence.
Congratulations, Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence.
Competition is getting stiff. They were first place the last 2 years. So they've got to step it up a little bit. Second place, $250 cash prize, Sorted Lives.
Ann Walker, a very sorted wedding.
Let's count this one. Floating across Cathedral City, Weston Mission Hills Resort.
Weston Mission Hills Resort with Leslie Jordan. Where's the rest of the gang? Are they sleeping on that bed?
They went to have brunch.
We want to thank Weston Mission Hills Golf Resort and Spa for being our sponsor of the bed race today. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Thank you. Stick around for the entertainment. We're all here to come, Cathedral City. Thank you.
Let's hear from the mayor and all the city staff, the council members, everybody in Cathedral City. Can we get the police and fire up here for photo op, and all the winners stick around up front for a moment for photos?
If you didn't receive an award today, come on up to the stage. We have a certificate of participation for you.
For For all those fans that did not receive an award, come on up and get a certificate of participation to frame for your office. Get ready, the Pride Variety Show kicks off in just a couple minutes right here.
Too much of anything. Good today, yeah. But I don't know about that. As many times as we love, share love, made love, it doesn't seem to me like it's ever, ever enough. It's just not enough. No.
Congratulations to all of our participating bed racers and riders.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bella DeBall!
Thank you, Joey. Thank you, my dear. Let's take a ride to the Pride Variety Show in just a couple minutes.